just see coming into our news intake. From the Finnair TV, Michelle Mulhern has paid back a further €1,295 for calls she made to a friend in Kenya. This is in addition to €3,000 she had already paid back. The second repayment was made after an investigation found that a total of 130 calls, which cost altogether €3,295, were made to the African mobile phone. This was discovered after Ms. Mulhern looked for an investigation. In her heart, details of her calls had made their way into the public domain following a report by the RTE investigation unit. More, no doubt, in that story, pardon me, later in the day. Now, it's almost 2 years since the emergence of white smoke above the Sistine Chapel and indications that a new pope had been elected, with Giorgio Jose Mario Bergoglio Bergoglio became the first Jesuit and first South American head of the Catholic Church. To assess the impact Pope Francis has had since his election, I'm joined in studio now by theologian Gina Menzies and also by Father Michael Collins, author of Francis, Bishop of Rome. Good morning to you both. Thank you for coming in. Gina Menzies, what do you think are the good things about this papacy, if there are any?
Well, no, of course there are good things about this papacy. I mean, I was one of the people who was very heartened when he was elected. He certainly has a different style and everything. I think everybody now is aware of the departures that he has moved from this kind of monarchical, imperialist style of leadership.